I'm Greta Cicolari, I'm 30 years old and I'm representing Italy. First of all, I was playing volleyball indoor, I was in the national team. And in 2009, I was out of the European Championship indoor. And then I decided that something should have changed in my life and I had the chance to start with the beach volleyball, the national team. I said, okay, I will try for 2 months. And after that, I met Marta. And we start playing, we start having results, and I really love beach volleyball. I don't think that I am right now at my best. I can improve all the time. I just started playing when I was 27, 26, 27, I'm 30. And I think that I have a lot of way to improve. I don't know what can I achieve more, but for sure I can improve. It's a very beautiful life. We are always with the flip-flops, we are in the sand, we are under the rain, under the sun. We meet every time a lot of people in the opposite ways. It's very, very difficult because you play every day maybe 2 matches and you can win, you can lose. Every time your way of feeling change. So it's a hard work, but it's a very beautiful work. Beach volleyball in Italy is growing. Right now with the results of me and Marta and now with the men's, I think that a lot of people is becoming a very, very great fan of us. And I hope that there will be a lot of players after us to improve all the movements. My strength is that I never die. I can begin playing bad, but I think that most of the time I finish playing good because I'm really hard to beat. If you want to win with me, you have to be stronger than me. And it's very difficult with the heart, not with the playing. An hero represents the best of our sport in beach volleyball, and it's a pleasure for me to be one of them. When I play, I always remember that I'm with Marta, we are two of the best players in the world, and we are very proud of that. I think we are a very passionate team. I try to inspire Marta during the game, speaking and clapping and shouting. Maybe because we are Italians and we are used to be like that.